Officials with the Mississippi Department of Human Services are encouraging SNAP recipients to protect their accounts and PINs. Officials say they are phishing scams going around related to SNAP benefits. According to officials, criminals gain access to individuals' EBT card numbers and PINs via text to fraudulently claim their benefits. Remember to not ever share personal information with anyone by phone or text. And if you received a request to unlock your card by calling an 877 number, do not respond.